Bartok and Erno DOHNANYI were countrymen, and DOHNANYI was born only 4 years before Bartok. However, their compositional paths took very, very different directions. Bartok was known for finding folk songs, Hungarian music, and using it throughout his very contemporary music, whereas DOHNANYI has often been referred to as the Hungarian Brahms. This beautiful little aria will prove that, and I wanted to clarify for the flutists in the audience, the dedicatee is listed as Ellie Baker. Ellie was actually the daughter of the president of the University of Ohio, not Ohio State, the University of Ohio. And DOHNANYI was teaching at Florida State and traveling throughout the United States as a guest. Ellie Baker loved the flute and was a dedicated student. And years later, she became Eleanor Lawrence, a highly respected freelancer and writer in New York City. So this work was dedicated to her, as was Opus 48, number 2, which is a passacaglia for solo flute.